I'll see you in the morning, all right? You'll be good at school.
Welcome to the news at 10. Our top story tonight, a serial killer with a penchant for murdering children has been on the loose in Ceredigion for the past week or so. Authorities have been telling locals to keep an eye out for anybody, blonde hair, entering children's houses late at night in the area. We will go to a statement from the police now given by Sergeant PC Turner.
I'd like to reassure the public that we are doing our very best to try and find this serial killer. All we really know at the moment is that he has taken 6 terrible lives of children, which is not very nice. And we know he's a blonde male and that he attacks in the night. We have our best officers on the job. We will do whatever we can to get him as soon as possible. Any questions?
Danielle Jenkins from the Command Journal. Do you have any other leads yet?
We don't have any leads on any of this at the moment, but we have our best detectives on the job. We hope to give you more updates soon. Thank you very much. I'll see you all later. Thank you.